Alright, we're back. Oh, hey.
Isaac.
Level 4 suit.
Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still not
yes.
Hammond. In his state, I can't
yes.
imagine he's
just
still alive.
Just recording a video. What's up? Yeah, I'm decent.
Do you mind top one up here?
Do I have yours or do I have mine?
There's mine.
Oh, I did bring it up. That's my bad. Sorry. I guess I forgot I brought this up. Wait, which one?
This one's mine.
Okay.
Fuck, here, I'm looking all over for him. Like, I even checked the fridge. Like, I'm
like,
losing it.
I'm losing it too because
like,
I left it downstairs and I don't ever remember bringing it up.
I
saw
I know
mine
I left
on the
mine
counter.
Downstairs on the counter.
I did.
When I went to go.
I put mine
out.
In the same place earlier, which
and
is
I'm
why
like,
I'm like, did
I'm
I
looking
leave it
all
there?
Over. I'm looking outside. I grabbed the flashlight to see if it fell. I asked your dad. I used it on the table. I'm like, no, that one's yours. I look in the fridge just in case I put it in the fridge. I look underneath the microwave. I'm like, okay.
Oh.
And then I come upstairs thinking, did I bring it upstairs? No. I'm
no,
like,
I know exactly
I
what happened.
Like, Nathan, do you have a tablet?
I know exactly what happened. I put mine in the same exact spot earlier, and I don't remember ever bringing
bring
it
up. Bringing
it
up,
yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Perfect. I'm not losing my mind.
Oh, God. That was funny. No. You know what? I'm not even gonna waste my ammo on you. I wish you grab those. You stop. Tell me that now.
Lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Oh, geez. What's going on here? Thank you. 20 seconds to 90 is 110. Almost 2 minutes of air. I know air is useless in this game. Stasis. No. Plasma cooter. Go one there. Whoa, hey. Ice storm.
Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Leave! Oh, God! One more.
All right. 35,000. One more suit. Alright, let's go. I needed that thing. Wait. It's a kid. Is powering us. Let's figure out where this goes. What this does. Just in case. It's a secret. I highly doubt it. Probably come here later. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, that went smoothly. Thank you, descend over the problems plant site. I've temporarily lost contact with the colony. First rock ball was extracted from the tectonic load approximately 1 hour after planet cracked. And has been processed, refined, and small results in seeking even optimum. No more uncovered around 30 fossil waste, but the mineral of the first ball was 65.0 fossil. That's 6.5 tons of ore from a 10-ton ball, assuming it's not an anomaly, would hit a mother load. Yeah, mother load.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
entering zero gravity.
I'm just gonna quickly probably something really stupid and obvious, and I'm just missing it, but I will be right back.